I lead a recon.
Try this one.
Hello, hello.
Testing, testing. There we go. Bloody hell. Again, you guys couldn't hear me either. I swear, how the heck did it work last time? It's working. Okay, why?
I'm going. Wait here.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
Oh my. Here's crap. Lucky. Oh, I already have oil in there. Okay. I guess I can't have more than one. And then that's something I can like upgrade. Okay, so this should be, I believe, what, two more pieces of scraps? Somewhere. More shotgun ammo. Yeah. I need crap. It's gonna bug me if I don't find them. I still remember too, I need to go back to like that first place. Or something. Two. Three. Here. Cleanup crew. This project can only be used to build the cleanup project in Chief. Excuse me. In G's stronghold, you have 1 out of 3 fire parts. Option, here we go. I want to see the same details I can, go. Upgrade. Legend rank. Reach legend rank day lizard by completing challenges to unlock upgrade. Okay, so I need to continue upgrading stuff. Anything else? Arrow lizard. Hey lizard, yeah, all these still. Oops, sorry. In my garage, hurry up. Tons of stuff I can upgrade. Sniper rifle, harpoon, ramping grill, exhaust, rims, mortar spike. Huh, so like the side. That's pretty cool. It's gonna cost me most of my... What about... I need 300 for that though. And harpoon. Tactical, so all speed harpoon made quicker. And thus our poor lives are no longer such great risk. Decreased reload time, okay, so. Definitely more protection for the car, I say. Sniper rifle. Decreased reload time by 25%. More, do I want more protection slash attack from the front? Protection from the side? I need protection from the side. bad I am. Ooh, that's pretty cool too. What does this do? Yeah, I think we go with this. I'm definitely not to pick this game up when I get my PS4 fixed. Play through it all again. I don't care. I've done it many games.
I need peace. To find peace, I must reach the Plains of Silence. To reach them, I need a machine as good as the Black on Black. Or better.
I'll rip on this another time. Hopefully if I get up for PS4, I think I'm just too used to playing. I haven't played too much on Xbox in a long time. I've had so many games recently on my PlayStation. I haven't really played much on my brother's Xbox. Not much I used to. And then soon, oh, I can't wait for that PlayStation 4.5 update. Get me an 8 terabyte. Not all the games.
No, don't slay me. I mean to run away. Bladeslingers will protect their jaw until they die. If you want to live, shoot first.
I only have like one shotgun bullet. I guess we're gonna need a car for that. Complete the front to earn Grifter tokens to unlock vehicles in the vehicle collection. That's why you can get more vehicles, but kinda like the one I got. Hello. You're welcome.
Their lead truck, it carries a great and powerful artifact. On its hood, huh? Serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
Huh? Go for it. Oh my. Damn it. Back here. Damn it. Here we go, fix, hurry. Yeah, they're all gone. Hey, well, how's it going, buddy? And can't you like prepare while I'm battling? That would like save so much time. Am I shooting me? How's it going, buddy? Yeah, I need to just upgrade my car before I try any of those crazy stuff.
I need a recon.
Damn, brought me all the way back here? I knew that was gonna happen.
The nocturnal ones, the buzzards, they've seen us.
I don't see anybody.
Please, please, the lights will rustle them.
Okay, not leave, damn it. Kill him? Kill who?
I need in. There's gotta be a weakness.
You want a sniper ammo or something? Uh, Me. Frustrated again. I mean, I'm not super pissed. I should have made sure the front door's locked. He's just like, irritated again. I said, not fully frustrated, but took my dog out the back to, you know, walk him a bit real quick before stream. Came to the front. My post office lady just came by, like, ooh, almost came from, parked in front of my house. She had a bunch of packages for me. You know, and then, so, you know, come front, I got like, my dog in one hand, I got a bunch of packages in the other. There's also mail in my slot. Front door's locked. I'm literally knocking there for like 15 minutes. Just do. I go start, you know, knocking light. I like, you know, knock light a couple times. And then I'm like knocking hard. Okay, you're clearly not hearing me. And I'm like knocking. And after a while, I was like, F it. I had to leave everything, all my packages, mail in the front. Taking my dog and stuff holding. And I'm holding one arm and I have to walk around back to open the door and bring everything in. Like, you know, thanks a lot. Shooter! See if I can. But yeah, I think that was like, whatever. Yeah, I've been, you know, I locked my ass up out sometimes. Oh. Close here. Why did they disappear so fast? To look again. Yeah, I just went all the way around. Besides that, my day is fine.
I'll repair it in no time.
Yeah. While you do that, I'm gonna run around. What's up? Get out of here. Is there anything up here? Rocky. No, Not for you. You can relax. I want to enter the vehicle. Enter the vehicle. For, can't speak. Enter the vehicle. Boom. Oh. Oh my. Get the fuck out of here. Oh no, wrong way. One out of seven. Oh crap, wrong button. This button. No, wait, hold on. I should probably run. Which is not that button. Oh god. What? Oh, come on. Why aren't you jump? Can I not run and jump? Yeah. Oh. Screw this. I'm sorry. Pissing me off. I'm trying not to get pissed. What I need. Sniper ammo too now. Why not?
Just come here. Come and get
it. Hoping a
cockroach looking for a corpse.
Who wants some? Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Whoosh. That was awesome. Okay, I need an explosion for that. Ooh, excuse me. Here. First. First grab. Ain't it to jump? Boom. Okay, let's do it here. I don't know, that's like deeper. Let's see what's up here first. I think that's actually where I need to go. I wanna see. Yeah, I think that's where I need to go. I didn't say drop it, damn it. What? Can I not jump with a weapon? I'm pressing the wrong button, that's fine. There we go. Is it fine? Damn it. Ooh. Oil well. This project can be used to build oil well project G stronghold. Toss. Damn it. Don't fall. So this is how you got here. Okay. Now we can continue on, I think. What was that? Pull to interact. Also, weapon can be thrown or you can put enemies at close range. Okay, let's check this out. Looks dope. Awesome. Oh my. That was awesome. Oh, this was that little cage thing I saw when I was driving around. Booyah! What else am I missing? Not too much grab. One more of those. I think a relic. Ooh. Achievement. So wants a trophy. Uh, Yeah, I need one more thing, three more scraps. Oh, a bunch of Daedalus here. I think that I can actually upgrade. Yeah. Got a few things I can upgrade. Let's see. Oh, some little knuckle upgrades, yeah. Only 15, not bad. Wrist armor upgrade, decreased damage taken from field parry by 10%. Increase damage inflicted by counters and disarms by 10%. Okay, that's cool. I like that. That's also only 50. Head upgrades, max beard and hair are overgrown. Awesome, yes. How much is that? Oh, no cost? Hell yeah. All the beard. Oh, nope, didn't mean completely back out. The last thing was this. Some more skills. Shoulder charge, running. Charge move that sends enemies stumbling backwards. That's gonna be most of my parts. Or 150, a shotgun execution move that kills a target instantly and intimidates the surrounding enemies. Oh, those both sound pretty cool. I think for now I'm gonna start upgrading my regular stuff. Gauntlet 2. This is gonna be my main stuff I use. Awesome. And hello all, welcome to my stream. How's everybody else? How's everybody doing? Oh, I just get a second. Yeah. I know, yes, again, thank you everybody for all the likes and retweets. Of course, now that I'm streaming, I'm getting so many, like, all my replies and people tweeting me and everybody who also thank you all who all liked and retweet me. Over here, I'm still missing an Excidia and two scraps. That was that one there. Something like on the wall. Oh, excuse me. Something I'm missing. Nothing here. That was that one Xenia. Stuff and things. Stuff and things. I hear that, dude. I hear that. Yeah. Oh, and I. Yeah, there might be another big, like, super promotion next week on, the PlayStation. And I'm gonna try to save. Gotta save my money just in case, you know. So, I should have enough for Wildlands, but, I don't know if there's gonna be any more shipping costs or whatever. But yeah, dude, definitely, I really wanna... how much I play through this and even if I probably I could like 100% it, I think I still want to get it again on my PlayStation, to be honest. On it. Pretty sure I got everything else. I don't know where that last Xenia could be. With some two scraps and one. Oh crap, I fell. No. I'm still falling. No bueno.
Car.
Or not.
Moving closer.
I want to get a flash few things. I don't see anything. Ow. Good idea. Oh, okay. Here's on my side. Oh, and then Oh, that's awesome. You guys can upgrade for me. So that means I can get my, all these other upgrades then. Okay, then I can always come back to these. Oh, this is cool. I like this. I know there's still water here. I can. I'm still not seeing where the last. I don't want to waste too much time. Oh, wait. One scrap. Two scraps. Oh, that's a lot of updates going on. A lot of games, a couple games being announced. Some teased and updated. Something about PS Now. Now I'm just missing the last, in here. And here it is. Booyah. I feel much better now. Get the hell out of here.
Exposed.
Hey, yeah, let's go. That was awesome.
A big drill.
Reload, reload. Oh, that's awesome. Gotta make a clip of that quick. Oh, this thing I should have looked too.
The squandering of the sacred materials! That's what it is!
Okay, I need to use my car. Hello all, welcome, welcome. How's everybody doing? Says well. Oh yeah, but yeah, cool. I need what's in here? We have no fresh food, only canned and dry goods. cracked open the car almost. Oops, wrong button. God damn it. Oh crap. Do. My time is here. My time is now. That was cool. I like this. Ooh, excuse me. Let's see if we can actually get to the next
my soul, Saint. You may care.
How many? Oh, only up to 100. Idea. That was a totally bad idea.
How's it going?
Nope. Any day now.
Let's go.
Playing chicken here where I can't win. What's up here? And of course, now you get the car fixed. Hitting me hard. In there.
Lie low here.
Nope. One, two. Three. Alright, say that is a certain amount of time though. Keep giving me scraps. Come on. I'm gonna take like half health damage for that little fall. Oh, here we go. Yeah. It looks like there's a zip line. Whatever. Like get to the actual objective. I just keep going for random distractions. I kind of want to go back. Is that balloon symbol? Can I just do with that balloon? Or is it just like here's an outpost kind of thing? Which hinges? This thing? Hey dude, how's it going? Bullet on that. Waiting for a blizzard to inject the hero service. What happened to the server? Oh my damn, it's flying. At least doing well though. I'm here like coughing up a lung or something.
Long shot up ahead.
I see them. I could take him out with the sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count. I owe you for not shutting me down. I didn't know you and the Dinky D was tight like that.
I could have given me.
Stretch one.
You're a wizard! The long shot is your wand!
Oh, wizard, Hattie.
I have to concentrate.
Oh, yes, yes, of course. Of course, your wizardship. My sails are sealed.
Okay. This guy cracks me up. Oh crap, nope, back up. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Oh, I'm a dead wizard. Today's what? Wednesday, right? I don't even know what day it was, you see that? My stream, my regular stream,
I
what
take
him
out
was.
With the sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh,
Once
I
the heroes to
rounds.
Get on this free month, but it looks like I'll be playing something else today. Damn, but that sucks. I hope they fix it soon. Yeah. need that ammo? Anybody else should be interested in playing in today then? Oh, there's the guy.
Stretch one.
You're a wizard! The long shot is your wand!
Shh! I have to concentrate.
What? I have
a... Oh yes, yes, of course your wizardship. My sails are sealed.
Yes, your wizardship. Make sure there's nobody else hiding this time. Clear. I just gonna have the Doom arcade mode and maybe some more blue state. Nice! I haven't tried the arcade mode. How is it? If you played it already. I haven't played Doom in so long. I've only replayed like all the originals. I went and tried like the Arcane Mode and whatnot. Really wanna get a fast I can try to deal with them. I know I've heard of it. I don't think I should be doing this. I don't really remember anything about it.
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, yes. Please, hurry back.
Come on, boys.
This is very, very bad. Bad terrain. Risky.
Right, basically parts of your mission and you want to be running, getting creative with your kills and keeping multiplayer going. Oh, that's cool. There's rapid fire murder and big flashing numbers and metal screen that keep reward sensors in the brain active. Oh. Oh, that's awesome. Knock, knock, knock. Ooh, two shells. Oh, got a badass up in here.
Come over here and I'll wring that brain back from your neck, madam.
Oh my! Yeah, I know I've seen a bit of it. I don't know if I actually like played it. Yeah, dude, that definitely sounds really dope. Anything for more Doom, this so much for everyone to play it, do the, I did get the platinum on it, but oh man, that was, yeah, the arcade mode sounds cool, a lot of the new modes sound cool, I think my favorite is cool freeze tag, I love playing freeze tag, because like, it's like old school fun, and then yeah, it feels like Doom Cross of Bulletstorm Echo mode, I remember that mode, yeah. I was saying, oh man, like that freestyle multiplayer mode, just cause like, I think I still have the video part of my main YouTube channel, where like I like freaking like wiped the whole team in like 30 seconds. Match started, I win. Zelda, this is your granddad Hank. Oh, Zelda, I'm sad you never got to meet him. He has some fun stories to tell. I don't know half of what dad got up to the 60s. I know it's very hush-hush. He was working for the government until 5 years ago when he disappeared on a job. On this Arabic country, so sad. These wars are killing us all.
Wars, famine, disease, murder, killed us all.
Deathmatch against bots on Smith Street. Yeah, man, the multiplayer is pretty good. I'm glad they added bots. And that's the thing that's like about it too, is like, I love the multiplayer seems to like died a bit. And, like, it's such a good multiplayer, though. Like, I prefer games like multiplayer, like on Doom and like The Last of Us, to like main series stuff, like, you know, like Battlefield or Call of Duty. I like more games like these that do it well too. Like that, there are some that kind of tack it off, but games that do it well, like Doom and which really started a lot of the multiplayer stuff, but stuff like Doom and like The Last of Us that really make it their own. Like I love the whole like being able to play as demons and stuff. Multiplayer on is so good. I've had way more fun on that than I've ever done like Call of Duty or like Battlefield or whatever. Which that's what has me really excited. Probably the one main PC game I really want to play now is they've announced the people doing the fan project behind the. Time Splitters, the guy who's helping make the Time Splitters remake, with the help from, well, they asked him, you know, he has the blessing to make it, whatever. But that was make, he said, apparently they did finally release that they will be, the multiplayer section at least should be coming out this year. And that's multiplayer for like, I believe all three games. I just wish Time Splitters 2 had boss. I'd probably never stop playing. Yeah, the Titanfall 2 one looks pretty cool. I've seen my brother play the multiplayer a bit. That looks pretty fun. Actually, give me 1 second. What time? 1:34. I'm gonna pause just real quick. Maybe just prep my dog food in case he gets hungry. Prep some food for my dog. Yeah, I have to say, like the last one, that's another game can't wait to get back to. But yeah, I was saying, Time Splitters. Oh man, I really want to get a computer code just so I can play that. I really hope at some point that they'll bring it to like for, you know, console people too. Like, man, I'll fucking get a good PC just so I can play Time Splitters. That was. That to me was like definitely one of the big original like good multiplayers, like more modernish I guess at that time multiplayer. Obviously there's been multiplayer before that. Like that's where like so many modes you see people really copy from now. Really, like from that game. Yeah, well, also, like, anyway, hopefully get my PS4 back, and, hopefully by the time I get my PS4 back, we'll have, the 4.5 update. Man, I cannot wait to get a terabyte and just, like, download all my fucking games. Don't have to worry, and at least hopefully for a while, don't have to worry about maxing it out. He's still knocked out, but his food right here. I'll probably feed him in a bit. He gets hungry. Right now, he's, taking a nice nap, but just want to prep some food for him. The last time I stayed in this room. Yeah, that's something like, I really want to. I think I might have to check out myself. If I get a chance. That multiplayer does look fun. It reminds me. Yeah, Time Spirit Rewind, that's what it's called. That's gonna be so much fun, the Time Spirit. I can't wait to play that. I'm gonna be here for that. But, Timefall reminds me, make sure you got like the whole Call of Duty Battlefield, but also like, Brink, you know? If Bethesda actually gave a shit about it, and not just left it to die, like we're not gonna update it anymore. Bethesda and, the team behind Brink, that was actually the Brink, they just kinda like, I think they did like one update and then like, we're done. I'm definitely going 8 just cause I have so many games, and I said like I definitely want the space, just at least for the 8 terabytes, so I can make sure I can download all my games, all my MMOs. So I love playing all, especially all the free play ones. And then all that stuff, and then probably like at least my main hard drive. I might even have to update my hard drive to like a 2 terabytes, well the main one at some point. So definitely, like I said, I want to be able to move all my games to 8 terabyte and just keep updating and buying and you know, all my games there. And then like I said, I save a lot of videos, a lot of screenshots, and then I can easier organize all that and not have to worry about like, oh, I have to delete everything now. I mainly have weird social media, online competitive. I have zero problem teaming up with people to kill AI by freeze up your friends. Yeah, I hear you. That doesn't sound good, and that's fine. To be like, you don't have to worry about that. I have a lot of friends who are kind of like that. So some they just don't like in general like playing with people against, I should say, online. But yeah, that's fine. That's just as fine. That's why like, you know, that's why I'm glad for games like that, especially that added bots, not just for like stuff like Doom where like, oh, you can't really play with, you know, in case, you know, people still like playing it, but like, let's say that, you know, the online community is kind of dead. Or for people like that who like, they want to play the online, but they don't really like playing against people, it's a way they can still enjoy the online while like, you know, being forced to fight against other people. Yeah, don't ever worry about stuff like that. One more game. Yeah, exactly. That's why I include, yeah, stuff for bots and stuff. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, I think my mom is going. 1 second. Okay, I am back. Sorry about that. Man. All right, man. I'll catch you later. Sorry, I just got back. I was helping my mom out. I was what stream on. I mean, stream on, play on, like, just besides PC. But, in class. And my party friends. Cause, yeah, definitely, because if you have, like, a PS4. I mean, right now I'm playing on the Xbox One, but, if you have a PS4 too, I mean, there's probably games, you know, we could get. I used to play some Wild Battlegrounds with my pet Gabe. Oh, wow, nice, dude. Well, you know what? Let me stream for, like, maybe another half hour. Add you as a friend. I send you a friend request on Twitch. And then I'm going to give you a little follow button. There you go. That way I know. Receive notifications. That way I know when you're live. So yeah, sorry about that, Will. And everybody's still here helping my mom out. And apparently, thankfully, we still have water. A pipe busted not too far from my house. So, I think like a couple blocks from my house is basically a swimming pool. She says, like, oh, it's like a swimming pool on these streets. It's just because like she works a couple blocks from our house. And apparently, it's like a giant swimming pool right now. She says it's like a whole bunch of just like I said, some pipe busted or whatever. And I was like, no, we still have water here. Extra requirement, baby bars. That's 300. Yeah, I need to go more up. I'm pretty sure I just came this way already. This is where I came in. I don't want to go that way. This is a dead end. That's a dead end. That's a dead end. Clearly missing something. No doorway here. Oh, climb. Wow. Way to miss the obvious. More sniper ammo. What's down here though then? I need to be something down here. One more scrap.
Must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation.
That's a lot of crap.
artillery.
Well, what a car defense. Snipers, barrels. Is there no safe way now? Guess not.
The car needs also power missing. And grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring in the parts.
Hug. Hey, what's up, buddy? Thank you for the host. How your stream go?
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, yeah. And I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. We pull it off, and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
And the harpoon?
Soon, soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
Here maybe? Like, I don't care about it. Collectibles. Crap. I'm gonna like fast forward me back to AT's place. Yep.
Here it is, Saint. My plans for the Jack.
Restoration, go on.
She'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious.
But just fair warning, I haven't played that season 2 yet.
Take a look, see.
parts missing. Parts required. The engine scraps. Extra required to unlock show face. Complete extra requirement. Be right back. And back again. Shovel face. Retrieve body Colossus. I just need more parts. I need this, but this is classic. Huh? Oh, here we go. Oh, hello all. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hope you're all doing well. If you're not already, please hit that little follow button. Know when I'm next live. I'm normally I stream a bunch of different games Monday to Fridays. My stream time's still the same. Monday to Fridays, 12 to 2 p.m. Eastern Time, 5 p.m. GMT time. You're in the UK. Right now my main console is getting ready to get shipped to get repaired. So right now I'm playing one of my brother's consoles, and this is pretty much all I will be playing, just some Mad Max until I get my console back.
Wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking.
And also, obviously, I'm also streaming part of a group called Take Whippies. So, you know, besides obviously hit following me, make sure to follow them as well. Follow their Twitter and Twitch is the same. GGWPIS. So you can always know when me and my friends are streaming. We also have a podcast we do weekly.
Companion Saints, the Dinky D. Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No, I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh?
Well, there, Black Kitty.
I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
And their Twitter is also the same.
That's Adolf. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life.
Ooh.
There. Mark their hideout for you.
Cops looking for you. Go.
Nah, he's not even drove no crow run. So he's a soft belly as far as I...
Try to reach your 5 balloon and use back to scout the marking point locations for use for the map. Eventually, we use Maxi and fast travel to the location from anywhere in the wasteland using the map.
I want to know what we're up against in this region.
That was that for kind of a Assassin's Creed style. What the? Oh, that's the map button. Okay. Is that these vantage points, special events? This is where I know where to go back to. Okay, this is awesome. Okay. Very helpful.
Very clever. The hover balloons, the big pointers floating all around like they're used by Scrotus boys to scope and spy.
Balloons. Balloons.
Yes, yes, Scrotus boys got them all around to spot their prey.
Show me one.
Back here. That's long gone. Oh, damn it. Yep.
This hideout. What can you tell me about it?
I don't know. There are too many
Grotus voice.
Dugouts to say for sure.
Better find the right one.
Grotus voice. That sounds kind of weird. I can't get a good angle.
Come
Okay. No, like any like. I mean, like no good angle on that. What time is it? 37.
Careful.
If I want to do this and then end, or just get to it then end.
I'll stay with the angel.
Yeah, I have time. I can try doing this. Now, if I wrap things up. Bloody hell. Ow. Not cool, bro. Not cool. I see another one.
Who that?
The mama.
We got company. No!
Oh my. That's where I just came from, wasn't it? No. That. What? I'm confused. He's not gonna be in Mad Max 2. That's how this is run. Okay, never mind. Did I have to do that? Nope. Wrong way. Oh, thank you for not attacking me while I'm healing. Or do. Oh crap, I'm out of water. That's not good. Oh, jerk. Nope, damn it. I'm pressing. Of course. Bloody hell. Welcome all to the stream. Adventures. I think the Avengers are ready for right now. While my console's away, it's Avengers of the Kantos as I play on my brothers. Slowly myself by playing on my brother's console. Maybe.
Tactics.
Wait, what?
The hotter balloons.
All the way back here.
Floating all around like they're used by
Scrotus
to scope and spy.
Balloons.
Yes.
Balloons.
Scrotus boys got them all
around. Boy.
Show me one.
Yeah, sorry guys, be right back. Just one more try. Crap. Let me know if you can still hear me well. Yeah, press something.
Hear that?
Watch out! The gas
this like a safer route? Oh my. Yes, I'm guessing that was like a safer route. Oh, damn it.
Yeah.
out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here.
I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blascap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Let's get you out of here. That's exactly what I meant to do. Dip. I'm depressed. Like
get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto, I'm going now.
Sweet. I'm missing two scraps somewhere. I'll get back to that. Water, yes. Yeah, I'm gonna be wrapping this up now. We should go to the not safe route. Try to pick those two up again. Yeah, I'll be wrapping up my stream. Finish this off. I just wanna thank everybody who came by. Thank you all for the host, Ankh. Especially you come in. Will, Brooke, everybody. Let's drop the host, hang out, chat. Thank you all for popping by. And do a little fighting here. So I wrap things up. If you're not already, please hit that follow button. So you always know next time I go live. Of course, if you're watching this on YouTube, hit that subscribe button. And yeah, so I'm just gonna be wrapping this up, heading back to the car, and I'll catch you guys when I go live next time. Adios. Wrap it up with that. Alright guys, yep. Okay. Made it to the car. Alright, but seriously, alright guys. Catch you next time. Later dude.